Memorial Hospital, there stood a mother and a father with tears in their eyes. The mother told me, the doctor had said he had done all he could do. The baby had a rare disease. She had second and third degree burns on the inside and the outside of her body. Because of the burns, the baby's mouth began to seal. The doctor said, the results are confusing and all we can do is wait. I want y'all to know while they were waiting, I begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we need you. How many know when the doctor says no, Jesus can still say yes. The doctor told the mother, call the family in. He was preparing them for the worst. I told the mother to call the family in so we could give God praise for what he was getting ready to do. How many know God can take total disaster and turn it in to total victory? He healed the baby. He supplied my needs. Yes, he did. Hey, he healed the baby. He healed the baby. All you got to do is trust.